With three laps to go, we're defending third place. It'll be hard, but we'll see what happens. Once the damage has been done, the only thing to do is battle back, and that's what you did. You made the best of a bad situation, and we're not going to lose sleep over it. Jean-Eric, there are still two races to go, and two to win. You can certainly do it.
Tomorrow, new day, man. Two wins, two fastest laps.
Yeah.
It's not my fault if there's a hole in the pits.
How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
You see the video, the onboard camera?
Yeah, you're crazy.
And if you say that, mate.
I'm like my mechanic, you're the most crazy in the team.
I'm the most crazy. Why is this?
Like maybe you've got the craziest driver. That's a good team. Morning. Bonjour.
Manges-tu?
Bonjour.
Manges-tu?
Bonjour.
Manges-tu?
Il dit bonjour à la place de bonjour.
Oh, how are you?
My onboard camera.
Morning.
I was about to get stuck in. I thought it was on, and then I got through. Sebastian, this must bring back some old memories for you. Oh yeah, it was back in 98-99. It's quite a while ago. And no matter what car he's in, he seems to do a good job. I hope he'll have that little extra to see him go all the way. He has the talent, and now he just has to go all the way.
What a sensation! Alors, ligne droite, je suis posé complet. Hein.
Ouais.
Posé, tu t'es posé. Calado, je repars comme ça, je et je gasse à côté, je
But I think he jumped the start. Mike will tell Jean-Eric to be sure not to try anything unnecessary. It doesn't make any sense to pass a guy who might eventually be penalized. They were side by side, but it should be all right.
Tell him again.
I did it, he won.
C'est bon, ça, bébé.
He's good, this lad, huh?
I need this for the next race.
Comment tu t'appelles? Nico. Yeah, for Jeff, please. Okay. Yeah.
He's staying behind in order to build up a lead, so they won't have a third duffer behind him when he wants to make a move. That's the trick. He couldn't make the pass. We'll be right back.
C'est vraiment dommage qu'on était super vite.
It's a real shame because we were quick all weekend. Two poles with a 4/10 and 6/10 of a second advantage. I stalled in race one. I was last in the final corner. I moved up to fourth and was really quick. I won race two, setting the fastest lap. A full second quicker than anyone else. In race three, I didn't get the best of starts again and finished second behind Webb. We created our chances and had some opportunities. We will look to see why we didn't win, but we know it's a problem with getting a good start. I'm going to have to work on my starts for Hockenheim, and next weekend we'll work like we did this weekend. We should be all right, because up until now it has all worked very well. I'm going to work on my starts, and even though I dropped some points and the championship lead, there are still 21 races remaining. The speed is there, which is the most important thing. We're not giving up.
Ciao, ciao.